I certainly, years ago, never expected to have a museum named after me.
What we intend for this museum to be is essential. To what? Essential to being part of the educational infrastructure of Charlotte and the region, as well as the state.
We realize how special that day was and how grateful we all are. And that's a real bond to share. You know, museums often record and acknowledge the past, but this museum does much more than that. It's forward-facing. It's about the future.
To see what has happened with the museum, what has been built around this in terms of an educational experience, in terms of what this offers to Charlotte and the surrounding area, this is so exciting to me.
You know, this is like such an educational experience, but it's also like very peaceful and like calming and like a place where we feel like we can come to share our stories with people and everybody can learn from the experience and has the opportunity to be a part of it.
We want to tell stories and leverage those stories to provide opportunity in STEM and those careers. So we hope what people take away is all of this storytelling engenders a reflection in our kids to think about what their stories are.
I hope that that years from now, when I'm gone and our adult daughters are on an airplane, that sometime one of the pilots or flight attendants comes up to them and says, "I'm here because of the Sullenberger Aviation Museum."